Jim, a father says his daughter was found stripped naked, bound and duct taped with speaker wire in a friend's Jeep after 4 days. Now tonight, after almost 5 years, Amber McGathy's father is fighting yet another loophole in keeping the man who pleaded guilty behind bars.
I hate that I lost her. But at the same time, you know, I wouldn't trade 1 minute of the time I had with her.
22-year-old Amber McGathy died from a drug overdose in June of 2004. Matt Davis pleaded guilty to abandoning her body in his Jeep for 4 days. He was even sentenced to 22 years in prison.
Was 22 years a lot? Yeah, it was a lot. But, you know, this guy's a repeat and persistent offender. That's the law. I don't make the law. And you get what you think is some level of closure, and, you know, it's sort of the rug's pulled from beneath your feet, and it kind of puts you right back to where you were.
Wednesday, Davis' attorney accused the Jackson County prosecuting attorney of withholding evidence from the case. The judge agreed, concluding Davis' guilty plea doesn't stand, and threw his conviction out. Amber's father calls it an outrageous turn of events so many years into this case.
He has no defense. He did it. He's admitted it repeatedly. The facts are the facts. The DNA is the DNA, and the prosecutor, I've been assured this is going to continue to pursue this case against Matt Davis and justice for my daughter.
What McGathy feels has been lost in all of this is what happened to his only child, his best friend, his confidant.
We tried to get each other through life's trials, and I hope that I'll get through this one.